Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. In today's video, we'll be looking at how to set up task scheduling or Cron-Job in a live server. And in this video, we'll be using Cloudways. And this video is sponsored by Cloudways. More on them later. And if you don't know about task scheduling, then you can watch this Laravel Advanced Task Scheduling Cron-Job video. I'll be adding the link of this video in the description below. Here I have discussed in very detail about this task scheduling or Cron-Job. And also if you don't know about Cloudways, then I have created how to deploy a Laravel project to the live server using Cloudways in detail, and I'll be leaving the link of this video tutorial also just below that like button. After you watch this video, you will know how to deploy your Laravel project to this Cloudways server, and it's very easy to do that. So let's say you have watched this video and added your Laravel project to the Cloudways server, then you can see here it will look like this. You will see here the toggle here, servers and application. Just click on here and just move it towards the application. Whenever you create a server, you also need to create an application, and you can watch that in my Cloudways videos. So after this, just go here and click on the Laravel, and here you will see this Cron-Job management. Just click here. So here you will see this basic and advanced. Just go to this advanced tab, and here you will see this input text box. So here we need to add something. So now here we'll go here in the Laravel documentation, and let me just scroll it. So here we'll see running the scheduler. Just click here and just scroll a little bit. Then you can see here this code over here. We need to add this code in that input box. So I'll just copy this and let me go here and I'll just paste it over here like this. And now we need to change this part to your project. Everything other will remain the same, but we need to change this path to your project. So for that, I need to log into this Cloudways server. And I have already shown you how to log into the Cloudways server in that Cloudways video tutorial as well. You can see there. So here in the terminal, I have already logged into the server. Whenever I log in, I'll go here in this root. And whenever I do ls, then there will only be this application. So let us go to cd applications. And again here, if I do ls, then here will be the random name. You will have different name and I'll have here different name. So I'll go cdnx and whatever the name is. Then again, if I do ls, then here we'll have different folders. We need to go here in this public underscore html. Sorry, I have to do cd public underscore html. And I have already shown where we have added our project in my Cloudways videos. So here again, if I do ls, then this is where we have added our project. Now to get the path of this project, we'll do pwd, and here it will give us the path of this project. So let me just copy this path, and again if I go here, and now I need to replace this path to your project with that. So here we have double, let me just do it here single. So here we have this every minute, this task Cron-Job will run every minute cd, and it will go into this our project root, and it will run this php artisan schedule run. And I'll just hit on save changes. So it says cron have been updated. Let me close this. Now this has been added. Now let me go here in my Laravel project over here. So here we have to go here in the kernel kernel.php, which is inside this app console. And now let us add something code over here. And again, as I said earlier, if you don't know about task scheduling, then I have explained in full detail in my earlier videos. And I'll be leaving that link, as I said, just in the description. So here I'll say schedule, we'll call a closer over here. So we'll say call function like this. So let us now log something over here. Okay, log info, log from the Laravel scheduler. And we'll run this every minute. I'll just save it. So now let me push this to the repository. I have pushed this to the GitHub. Now after I have pushed this to the GitHub, I need to deploy this. So for this, I need to go here in the deployment via Git. And here I'll say just pull. And here you can see deployment in progress. And also when this deployment is in progress, let me show you the log file over here in the server. So here we'll just go into cd storage logs. And here we can see laravel.log file, and I'll say cat laravel.log. And here is something. So here I'll say echo. Let me empty this laravel.log file like this. And here I'll say cat laravel.log. So there is nothing here inside the laravel.log file now. Let me go here in the browser. So now the deployment was successful. And now I'll come back after 1 or 2 minutes and I'll show you whatever the content inside the laravel.log file in the server. So now here I am after a couple of minutes. And now let me run this cat laravel.log. And now you can see here, there are these two things that are recorded. And these are in the difference of 1 minute. Because here in this scheduler, we have scheduled to run this log every minute. So in this way, you can set up Cron-Job or task scheduling in the live server using Cloudways. And now I would like you to introduce to this video sponsor, which is Cloudways. Cloudways is a managed cloud hosting platform which focuses on your business and avoid all the web hosting hassles. Cloudways will take care of the server setup for you. And you can go live in minutes using the Cloudways. You can select any one of these applications like WordPress, Laravel, PHP, etc. And you can host those in any one of these servers like DigitalOcean, AWS, Vultr, Google Cloud, or Linode. And also you can scale your server size as you need using the simple and easy user interface. You can use the link below to subscribe to Cloudways. And if you do so, you will get $15 as a credit. And you can use that $15 to set up a base server. And it will last you almost a month, which means that you are getting 1 month free. So thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.